Much of your health depends on the ground beneath your feet. The soil's nutrients feed fruits and vegetables as they grow. These nutrients also transfer into the grasses and grains our meat sources consume. If soils are depleted or fields are in unfavorable conditions, farmers must change the composition of the soil to continue producing quality food, because many of the nutrients transfer to your plate. Are you hungry yet? As a plant physiologist, a lot of my research projects explore how we can improve the soil. This includes processes that enrich it with a variety of nutrients through soil additives. Sometimes I study how crops react to and absorb these nutrients, and how much healthier the crops are to eat, or how much more efficient they are to grow. Other times, I investigate how to solve real problems that have crept into our crops or cattle. This includes things like fungus and fescue grass, because it can be toxic to the cattle that graze in the pasture. Or addressing the risk of grass tetany in cattle, which can be fatal, by increasing specific nutrients in the soil, making the fescue safer to consume. In the Carls Hall greenhouse at Missouri State, we've built a system to plant small crops in containers for our research. We can add different nutrients to the soil mixture or into the watering system to test how the variables affect the results. In the last few years, we've been using hydroponic systems, which allow us even more control over these experiments. On the larger scale, we participate in plantings and growth studies at the Journagan Ranch as part of a major USDA grant. Here, I'm collaborating with colleagues and students from across the university to optimize land to grow trees and grass together in a way that benefits both. But the growth of those trees and forages don't happen overnight. So we study the soil, grasses, leaves, height, and production at multiple times per year. This is to better understand each variable and its relationship to growth as we cultivate this land to reach its full potential. Whether it's on a large or small scale, I want to help the agricultural industry provide the highest quality products, and it all starts here.